Get off the rat wheel.
I often get asked, what's the difference between the new Five Links and the old Five Links? Aren't they just the same company? The answer to that question actually is no. The new Five Links is 5L Holdings, which I am the chairman, and that's the company that's operating today. The old Five Links, Five Links Enterprises, was established in about 2001 and ran business operations for about 15 years, during which time it had some great success and phenomenal growth. But over the last several years, due to not keeping up with the product lines and some bad management decisions, Five Links Enterprises' business diminished and its financial stability suffered. That provided a situation or an opportunity back in April 2016 where an asset purchase was made where 5L Holdings effectively acquired for value all the important operating assets of Five Links Enterprises. Today, 5L Holdings operates as Five Links nationwide. So today's Five Links is under new management, has new capitalization, new owners, and is set to soar on an inflection path that's been carefully planned and is being carefully executed. Back in April 2016, I became a minority investor, just took a minimal percentage of the company just to get my foot in the door and see under the covers and see what the opportunity was that presented itself. Well, I liked what I saw, and most importantly, what I liked was the people that, not just at corporate in Rochester, but the leaders in the field and all the independent marketing representatives, thousands of them across the country. And to me, as a very successful direct marketer who made a fortune in direct marketing, you know, I could identify an opportunity that, you know, frankly, probably only comes along once in a lifetime. To resurrect this great company and put it on the path of prosperity, not just for me, not just for the company, but for thousands of people across the nation. That to me created a win-win scenario unequal to any opportunity I've seen in my professional career. I often get asked about my vision for Five Links, and we're approaching an inflection point that I think is going to absolutely shake up the industry and put this company back on the map. My projections between now and the end of first quarter 2018 is this company will double its current revenue run, and by this time next year, quadruple or more. And that said, I'm a fiscal conservative, meaning I usually estimate low. So when I identified this marketing opportunity, what I saw is a marketing channel with just tons of dedicated people committed to the success of the company. Unfortunately, management leadership was missing. The product offerings were suffering and not really up to date. And what I saw was an opportunity to bring my skills and my experience together to put into that channel goods, products, and services that would be valuable to not just the independent marketing representatives, but to consumers across the nation. So in September 2016, I decided to take a majority equity interest in Five Links, the new Five Links. And at the same time, I took the reins of the company. Over the last many months, you know, I've spent my time fixing a lot of problems and developing products and services and working on deployment, but I've also learned some really valuable lessons, and those lessons really come from my interaction with the field, with the leaders at corporate, with the employees up in Rochester, with the Diamonds and the SVPs and all the people in the field and the IMRs nationwide. And I have to tell you, the quality of people in this organization and across this country are unequaled. The dedication, the loyalty, the commitment, the spirit, the belief, the faith. I'm honored to be part of this organization. I've never seen anything like it in my life, and I couldn't be happier. Over the course of many decades, I have a record of success. My record of success is based upon building win-win situations with my business partners. And I'm not talking about equity partners. I'm talking about companies that I partner with to do business. My relationships are generally very long, decade plus. And my business relationships are structured upon a formula that creates a more profitable situation for my partners than they could have gotten with another business partner, and at the same time creates a superbly profitable situation for myself. I see the same opportunity here, and this is a plan that I'm in the process of executing. So my projection is that of the SVPs and the Platinums within this organization, that over the next 2 years, we're going to quadruple the number of million-dollar earners in this organization.